fuck is going on and where the fuck is Prado? I will not fucking calm down. Tell me what's going on. Tell me why I wasn't informed or heads will fucking roll.
Calm down for a moment. I can't talk on this phone. Meet me at Holmwood Cemetery. I'm heading there now.
You're getting close, Dr. Ramsay. The memory data is cached and decoding.
This memory was blocked deeper than the previous. Is this because we had readings from conflicting synaptic layers?
Negative, Doctor. It seems the block came from a conscious effort on the subject's part to hide specific details.
Of course. Thank you, Hope. Let's proceed.
Thank you.
staying.
Go on.
People are talking. You gotta stop these run-ins with Lenore. You do not want people pointing fingers.
Oh, come on, Black. She waltzes in here, and any time she sees me, she loses it. What am I supposed to do? I work here. I have to be able to stand up for myself.
I know. But no matter what's going on with you and Ramsay, she's still the big man's wife. Calm it down. At least for the foreseeable. Only bad things will come of it if you don't.
Is that a threat?
No, Atkins. It's just some friendly advice.
Doctor, all memory recordings of Rose Atkins have been accessed and reviewed. Would you like me to prepare a simulation for you to explore?
Just give me a second, Hope. Okay. Let's find out just how involved she was.
Hello?
Sorry to call you here, Rob. You weren't answering your mobile.
I can't talk right now. I'll speak to you later.
Is everything okay?
She's gone.
Who's gone? Lenore?
I have to go.
I understand now. That girl, Grace. That was the girl from the explosion. The girl with the bomb was Grace Ramsay. We all stood to benefit from this. We all agreed.
And we all will benefit.
The original plan was there for a reason.
Relax, Black. Just as good at what he does. You don't give him enough credit.
I told you to keep an eye on him. I told you to manage this.
It's better this way, Black, don't you see? Ramsay doesn't care about Lenore. He cares about me. It's far more effective to get the girl, and it's the same outcome either way.
No, not the same outcome, Atkins. The plan was to break him, not provoke him.
I was a pawn in a game you didn't even know was being played.
Grace?
I couldn't have been any clearer. Get Lenore outside. Bring her in peacefully. No one gets hurt, I said. And do not let that idiot Jasper near any form of explosive. He doesn't know what he's doing.
He seems to know a lot about bombs to me.
You don't know bombs, Atkins, and you don't know him. But I know both, and I can tell you this with absolute fucking certainty. He has put the lives of anyone near that bomb in danger, his own men included. That bomb goes off, we're all fucked.
It should have been Mum! Mum!
Hope, Are you able to detect Grace's presence in this memory?
Negative, Doctor.
What on earth is happening here?
Some demand?
Not yet. We'll send it in the morning.
Then it's not too late.
Don't get any ideas. You can't do anything to stop this Black, so don't even try.
Listen very carefully. You're gonna tell me where he's keeping her, or I'm gonna kill you. Do you understand?
Don't be ridiculous.
Tell me, or I kill you.
Trying to save himself.
Herb, is it possible that...
Is what possible, Doctor?
Never mind.
Dare you? You didn't do this for your family. You did it for yourself. You want to know the role your family, your mother, played in all this? An excuse. An excuse for just another one of your obsessions.
Another playback malfunction, Dr. Ramsay. Recommend abandoning review until emotional stability returns.
I am perfectly stable. Just bring me back out.
I left this behind for you, you know. Setting up my own studio, taking on commissions. I left it all behind to be your wife. And for what?
Shit.
I left it. An excuse.
We were an inconvenience to you, Grace and I. It's not just that you neglected us. It's that you didn't even want us there in the first place.
Having difficulty locating you, Dr. Ramsay. You may have to find your own way out.
Honestly, don't. I don't know what any of this was about. But if it was all about Rose, go and be with Rose. If it was all about your precious Pandora, go and be with your work. Do whatever you want. But I won't be part of it. Not anymore. You're right. I don't care about the implications of your work, Robert. I've never cared. And changing the world means nothing to me if I can't have my family.
Changing the world never.
this long to realize that you were never going to have the decency to leave me. You know what I've come to understand? For all your genius and passion, for all your talk of changing the world, you're a coward. You're just a coward.
Dr. Ramsay, I must recommend abandoning review. Emotional stability is required in order to proceed safely.
Let's load up the third bookmark, can we hope?
Did you hear me, Dr. Ramsay? I said I recommend abandoning...
I heard you. Please, just load the third bookmark.
Yes, Doctor.